actually, it will generate more power.
Do you have a regular shot, like anytime you get onto the thing? Like what I'm doing
this. Sometimes this is the shot, sometimes it's this.
Do you have a regular shot from which you keep going up and down for?
So you know, you see the best players in the world, if you see someone like Ronnie O'Sullivan, who's gifted, right? You think that everything comes naturally, even but it hasn't, he's worked hard. So many times you'll see him play a soft screw. For example, you know, he's got to come for this right now. Right? He just has to screw back and come here. He will shorten his bridge. But the same thing, if he has to come here, off one pushing, he has to screw back. It's a longer bridge because he needs that power. So you have to adjust accordingly based on the power and the strength and where you, how much you want the white ball to travel. Which is now obviously at an advanced stage, I understand many of you are just sort of getting the ball from the pockets, just getting a few right and straight in the technique. But it's also important to know that while you're learning the basics, to understand that it's all in how, you know, how softly you actually strike the ball, stroke it up. So even the power shot can be struck with timing without having to really, you know, hit the ball. So it's just follow through, really. And this was still not perfect. It can still be smoother. But that's what we all work for, isn't it? I mean, all of us have.